NRDC Greece is leading the way for the alliance in understanding the complexities and the difficulties associated with the Article 5 collective defense of the alliance.
Greece should be proud of the GORDIAN, I would say, and those contributing nations, obviously. So it's my takeaway from this exercise.
Thank a lot. I congratulate them all. The future belongs to them who work for it. And NRDC Greece works for the future. Thank you.